staff member ran in and said, you know, emergency tennis courts, go, go, go. And it just happened. I looked down at my hands and realized I'm doing CPR. This is Jim Hammer, actually a guy that, well,
I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for this guy.
I had to just give him a big hug. One of the coolest parts of my life, being able to talk to a guy after I gave him CPR.